Texas Tech against TCU. Jason Phillips, Chase Ortiz sacked quarterback Graham Harrell, who fumbles. It's recovered by TCU. And this one set up a field goal, and it was a game of field goals.
You know what? This was a game where TCU's defense knew better the offensive game plan of Texas Tech than Texas Tech knew.